Solvete omnes. Today we're looking at active passive voice 4. So please just, I'm just going to correct some of the parts that I think are difficult. So just follow along and see what we got. Okay, so inveniens. So what we're doing here is we're putting to English. Now, invenio is what conjugation? It's fourth. So that would be ends in NT, so it'd be they, and then they find. Now, to make it passive, we just put the passive endings. Remember, the passive endings are ris, tour, more, many, and tour. So we just go in, many, untour, they are found. Okay, in many bots, now that's in NT again, so it's they. BA makes it imperfect, so they were finding. Okay, and then we make a passive. In many a bot tour, they were being found. Okay, and then we're scrolled up here. Okay. Then we have here in Weniet. Okay, we're just going to keep going down. In Weniet. Now, IE, guys, that makes it future. Iuns is present for fourth. So that's they will find. And then we go in when he end tour, they will be found. In when he abas, S makes it you singular. BA makes it imperfect. You were finding. And you take the S off and put ris or the passive. In when he baris, you were being found. In when he S, it's still you. IE makes it future. You will find. And then the passive. In when he eris, you will be found. In whenis, it's present, ends in an I, because I, so you find. And then we make a passive. In whenis. Now it's IRIS here because it's fourth. If it was third, it would go to an E. So that is you are being found. Now we're switching to Dokeo. Bomb I. BA was. It's imperfect, was teaching. And then we take the om off and we go do k bar. I was being found. Now we scroll down. So our number 9 here, doke bo. Let's erase this real quick. Doke bo. I will teach. Now for the passive, we just put or put an R on the end, so it'll be doke bor. I will be taught. Okay, dokeo, present tense, I teach, and then we go doke or I am being taught. Okay, doke bamus, we, and then BA makes it imperfect, we were teaching, and then doke bar, was it doke, oh, mus, so so mus goes to more, so we doke more. We make a past tense, were being taught. Okay, dokemus, present tense. Now it's an E here because it's second conjugation. So that's we teach. And then take the mus off, doke more. We are being continuous. The VI makes it future, so that's we will teach. And then okay, be more. We will be taught. All right, good. Scroll it up. Scroll down, I should say. All right. Now, these guys are going from passive to active. Now, I make a mistake here down at the end where I switch to active again. So I'm only human. So watch out there. So be portatur, that's he is carried. Now we're making active, so we take tour off and put T. So we portat, he carries. Portabitur, he that's will be carried. And then portabit, he will carry. Portabatur, BA makes it imperfect. He was being carried. And then portabat, he was carrying. Portabomini, the you imperfect were being carried. And then they make it active. Porta mini goes to batis, so porta batis, you were carrying. And porta bimini, it's future, so you will be carried. And then porta bitis, you will carry. All right, scroll it down one more time. Last thing. All right. Okay, then we have portamini. Okay, now portamini here. Portamini. You are being carried, and portamini goes portatis, you carry. Okay, this is where I mess up. This should be passive, but it's active, so let's go with the active here. So mito is third, has an I, so it's present. He sends, and then we make it mititur. He is being sent. Mitet, he will send, because it's E, because it's future. And then mitator, he will be sent. And mitibamus, mus is we. Ba is imperfect, so we were sending. Okay, and then we make it passive. Mete ba more. We were being sent. Okay, and metam, that'd be future. AM, that's future. I will send. And that goes to mid tar. I will be sent. And there we go. We have one more on that. I think we might. We have two more. No, we have a couple more. Okay, let's just look at the last two here. Last three, I should say. Mid-tabab, that's imperfect. I was sending. And mid-tabar, I was being sent. I'm blocking the view here, I'm sorry. Mid-to, of course, is I send. And then we make mid-tor, I last one. Mitten tour. They are being sent. Bravo. Okay. There we go. Volite omnes, lingua latina es vita.